Do you know that up to 9% of students in foreign countries use isotretinoin without consulting a doctor? Sadly, this is a risky practice which also occurs in India. Isotretinoin, while effective for certain skin conditions, carries significant risks when used improperly. Self-medication with isotretinoin can be dangerous. Four potential lethal side effects are associated with this medication. Number four, Steven Johnson syndrome. A rare but potentially fatal drug allergy that cannot be predicted by us. Number three, acute pancreatitis. It can lead to severe abdominal pain and even death. Elevated bad cholesterol and obesity are risk factors. Number two, muscle damage. Strenuous exercise and dehydration while on isotretinoin can cause fatal muscle damage and kidney failure. Women who continue isotretinoin long term without medical monitoring are particularly prone to develop this complication. Teratogenicity. In women who are not on contraceptive, isotretinoin can cause severe birth defects. Remember, your health is precious. Do not risk it by self-medicating. Always consult a doctor before starting any new medication. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below.